I'll tell you, this is a great story. I go to the sports psychologist, and so you do the initial paperwork, you know, da da da. You know, how many times you masturbate a day? Twice. Every day? Yeah, depending on where I am, yeah, okay. And then that's the first question, man. Then so, how much you drink a day? I said, I'll drink at least 10 beers and probably 5 mixed drinks. He said, well, how many days a week do that? I said, every day. He said, how do you mean every day? I said, I work every day. I drink a beer in a car, I get to the hotel, I drink vodka. He came out of a chair like that. You drink every day, 7 days a week, 365 days a year, and you've been doing that for how long? I said, well, it was 1989, I started in 72. You do the math, almost 20 years. He said, that's not possible. I said, oh yeah, it is. By the time I got through with that son of a bitch, he was laying on the couch and I was in the chair talking to him. That's the way it is, Zach. Come travel with me for a week.